go. And her opponent from Oakland, California, Shotzi!
Indy taking care of business. Tank, Adam Pearce, said he'd find a suitable opponent, and he has in Shotzi.
Well, you mentioned how impressed you were that Charlotte Flair was opening this challenge up so close to WrestleMania. This might now be backfiring. I don't know how smart it is stepping in the ring with a loose cannon like Shotzi this close to WrestleMania. No telling what kind of things Shotzi is going to be throwing at you tonight.
Well, it's a big opportunity for Shotzi, Wade. I mean, he has an opportunity tonight to perhaps knock off the women's champion. If you win this match, maybe you get a future title match down the road.
Well, that's my point. It's backfiring on Charlotte Flair by virtue of the fact that how the hell do you handle a superstar like Shotzi?
Shotzi has nothing to lose. Absolutely nothing. She's playing with house money here tonight against Charlotte. So here we go. Matchup underway. Charlotte and Shotzi one-on-one.
Flip side of that, I'm not quite sure what Charlotte Flair is really having to gain from this moment.
Well, getting ready. Prove she's a fighting champion.
Sharpening up, yes. Risking injury, hell yes.
Great show of sportsmanship between the two. Again, let's see what Charlotte has. 3 weeks away from SoFi Stadium and her defense against the Eradicator, Rhea Ripley. 14-time women's champion, Charlotte Flair. Many have called her the greatest ever. Big shoulder tackle.
That's close to undeniable at this point. Just a completely different class since day one when she arrived in WWE.
She continues to evolve, grows more confident as the years go by. Shotzi off the second rope now, and Charlotte Flair sent flying. Again, dangerous match for Charlotte here tonight. Shotzi could not quite bring Charlotte over.
Dangerous against one of the most erratic superstars we have in the women's division in Shotzi.
Nice waist lock takedown by Charlotte. That's a great way to describe Shotzi, erratic.
Act first, think later kind of offense. That's what we've come to know from our green-haired friend.
Cover now by Charlotte again, and a kick out by Shotzi. What does Charlotte need to do, Wade, to keep the championship at WrestleMania? This is a different Rhea Ripley she's going up against than she did 3 years ago. Big boot by Charlotte.
Well, you're absolutely right. It's a completely different contest, and I think Charlotte is smart enough to realize that. Since Rhea joined the Judgment Day, well, the entire...
Speak of the devil.
Ooh.
And I don't say that lightly. The winner of the Women's Royal Rumble. As Charlotte Flair went for the figure eight, but off the distraction shots, he was trying to pull off a win there. And Charlotte now, nice German suplex.
What a nasty landing for Shotzi.
Into a kip up. Charlotte in control. Rhea out here could change the game. And SmackDown rolls on live. But tonight on Friday Night SmackDown, Rhea Ripley has wandered out to ringside to watch Charlotte in this match against Shotzi. Rhea, the winner of the Women's Royal Rumble, will face Charlotte for the SmackDown Women's title in 3 weeks at WrestleMania.
And Rhea Ripley doing a great job of getting inside the head of Charlotte Flair, as you mentioned, 3 weeks away from that epic matchup for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
As Rhea always says, chaos, always chaos, and her presence has allowed Shotzi to take over this match. Cover now, hook of the leg, and a kick out.
Well, we mentioned the erratic nature of Shotzi, that kamikaze-style offense coming to the fore now. And right now, Charlotte Flair is finding herself in trouble.
Well, we've also talked about the persuasiveness of Rhea Ripley, the mind games that she's played. Many believe she has mind control over Dominic Mysterio. As you see, Shotzi's end up on the floor. Now Charlotte with a big boot knocks Shotzi down.
You got against young love, eh, Cole? So modern-day Romeo and Juliet.
Well, you know how that story ended. Oh, and Shotzi glancing blow to Charlotte.
Rhea Ripley loving every second of this. This is Rhea Ripley fronting up, showing she's intimidated by anybody.
Well, maybe Rhea should be intimidated by the 14-time champion, Charlotte Flair.
Yeah, I agree with Rhea Ripley.
it's my job, Rhea, to talk.
Start making more sense then, Cole.
Charlotte with another chop. And Charlotte Flair starting to rally. And that could be the fate of Rhea Ripley in 3 weeks at SoFi Stadium in Hollywood. Follow-away slam by Charlotte. And it would keep up the impressive athleticism of the SmackDown Women's Champion.
This is Charlotte Flair hitting top gear.
But oh, and a spear!
Sending a message to the challenger, Rhea Ripley.
Look on, Rhea. Look on. Take notes. Charlotte Flair with a direct message sent to Rhea. Bridges into the, trying to bridge it. She finally does after this tough battle against Shotzi, who has to tap out.
Here is your winner by submission, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair!
What an effort from Shotzi, but it was this spear that effectively ended the challenge before it was all said and done. The figure eight, I don't care who you are, that is game over.
What do you got to say, kid?
You know, watching you tonight, Charlotte, just reminded me exactly why I chose you after I won the Royal Rumble. But you know, you can wipe that smug look off of your face. Because when I look into your eyes, I don't only see acceptance, but I see all your insecurities. So at WrestleMania, I'm gonna take the one thing that makes you feel so important. When I become the SmackDown Women's Champion.
Hush your mouth. Your improvement may be something that you're so, so, so proud of. But I have improved every single day of my life. Some people love me for it, others react negatively, but it's a fact. I want it more. I will outwork anyone, male or female, because I take this business oh so very seriously. You're Rhea Bloody Ripley. That means you will rip apart anyone that stands in your way. Except for me.
Is Rhea Ripley in Charlotte Flair's head like she claims? Or is Charlotte Flair the SmackDown Women's Champion? She's still on top of her game. We'll find out 3 weeks away from their battle at WrestleMania.